Nomad? How are you?
Missing the comforts of home. Otherwise, not bad.
Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. Fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old truck. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier, and an even better friend. It's sad we lost touch over the years, and... well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
Ready for this, boss.
Good. Let's get to it.
Greetings.
Hey, I'm looking for some information. Found some sort of military badge that reads AAB Typhoon 403.
Stay low.
Does that sound familiar to you? Awesome. Thanks.
Stay sharp. Something about this detail gives me the creeps.
Nearby. Watch your sectors.
Right, contact! Up. Guys, we got trouble!
Roger. Boys, if you see him, drop him.
The VIP's trying to jet. Nailed him.
Good hits.
Shit, they're on alert.
Shit! I can't see! Yeah, well, you're still getting paid. What'd you expect?
Copy, boss. Moving. Good kill. Dead. All of them.
Rock and roll.
I want off night patrol.
As good a way to spend a night as any. Weird.
I'm gonna check that out.
attention to any intel.
For God's sakes, calm down. We're good. There isn't a Sentinel soldier around.
Hello there.
Hey, I'm looking for some information. Found some sort of military badge that reads AAB Typhoon 403. Does that sound familiar to you? Any idea where it came from?
That's all I know, in a nutshell.
I appreciate it. Wait a minute. He got a ring on his finger. It's the same one from Mads' photograph. This is Cal's body. I have some bad news. Cal didn't make it.
I figured as much. Any idea what did him in?
Looks like he got into a shootout with a Russian. His body was stripped of its uniform and its identification. Had to identify him by his ring.
Damn. Cold War was never as cold as they made it out. Well, at least he went out fighting. Better than malaria as far as things go.
Seems like your friend Cal had his fair share of secrets, Mads. Dealing with the Russians, some pretty hardcore stuff.
Yeah. Cold War was a crazy time. You were never sure who you could trust. Cal, though, he was one of the good guys. He just got dealt a bad hand trying to do the right thing. Ah, hell, I'm just glad the world didn't get nuked in the process.
Found a sketch of a map and a picture of some kind of blueprints. I can't figure out what they're for.
Now, let me take a look. My old brain might have the answer somewhere in there.
I also found a key card with some kind of strange atomic symbol on it. There wasn't any recent testing on the island, was there?
Currently? I sure hope not. Two eyes is more than enough for me.
I hear you.
Do me a favor, come back tomorrow. I'm sure my old noggin might remember something or other by then.
Will do.